Hi there, welcome back and thanks for stopping here. And let's discuss, are we going to say yes or no to S/4HANA?
I know, the moment I say
S/4HANA, there are so many questions comes to our mind. We just completed ECC transformation. We are not yet ready for another big transformation due to lack of budget, resource and time.
It's quite fine. And let's go through these points and afterwards, let's see whether we are going to say yes or no. The first one, S/4HANA gives digital world readiness. The second one, S/4HANA simplified the process. Who is going to say no for simplicity?
Everybody likes simplicity
because simplicity is being comfortable with all the complicated business scenario. Third one, analytics.
And let me post another video for analytics, how it linked with the AI and how it's applied in business scenario as well.
The fourth one, reporting is very easy here because you need not, S/4HANA made
the reporting life very easy due to its own HANA database and you need not go for another reporting tool at all.
The fifth one, S/4HANA does everything real time. So you need not go for any reconciliation.
Previously, we go for FSU or reconciliation as month end activity.
Now you need not do that
because
S/4HANA does
everything as real time.
The sixth one, here in S/4HANA, more currency can be defined as part of the ledger currency. Prior to S/4HANA in ECC, we can have only up to 3 currency as parallel currency. But here you can have more currency and you can have your own custom type currency as well. The seventh one, all in one. All the information, all the transaction postings available in one source.
That's why the reporting is very easy here.
The eighth one, master data synchronization. You are no longer creating customer separately, vendor separately. All created as business partner in one place. The ninth one, S/4HANA gives readiness for cloud. The tenth one, here S/4HANA does target one model is very easy. Which is very good.
Because still there are most companies, they operate for each country, they have the separate system.
And then finally, SAP itself released a message saying that after December 31st, 2025, they are no longer going to offer any support to its customers on legacy software.
They are no longer going to provide any support for ECC system. So that means it's a clear message saying that we all have to go for S/4HANA.
Of course. So there are so many plus points. So nobody is going to say no for it. We all have to get ready and vote for S now. So please do feel free to drop me an email if you have any questions. I'm quite happy to answer. And thanks. See you soon. Bye.